people investing in real estate often are looking for higher yield or higher return than they can get in other investments. That's why real estate has often been considered an alternative. But one thing people have to keep in mind is that a higher yield or higher return almost always has to come with additional risk. And the trick in real estate is figuring out where that risk is coming from. If someone's promising you outsized returns, there's an outsized risk somewhere in there.